Hello, kids. How are you? That's great. I hope that you are well and telling people around you how you feel. It's Pika, so you know what that means. Stand up, please. Great job. Very well done. Now, let's do our poem. Let's start. Hello, hello, how are you? It's time to learn on cue. Something old, something new. Let's review. Great job, you guys. You are learning so well. Today's lesson is a story lesson. We are going to learn about the proud rose. Do you know what that means? Great job! It's a very pretty rose. Do you know what this pretty rose did? Let's find out. There once was a rose that lived in a desert. It was a beautiful rose who thought that it was as beautiful could come. There was a little cactus next to it. She always laughed at the cactus and called it ugly because it was not as beautiful as she was. All the other plants in the desert tried to make her see sense, but she was so swayed by her beauty that she refused to listen to anybody. There once came a time where the desert became really dry. There was no water for any of the plants to survive. Her leaves fell and she wilted because she had no water to drink. On one really hot day, she saw a sparrow, a small little bird, climb onto the cactus, dip its beak into the cactus leaf, and drink some water. Ashamed, she asked the cactus, "Can I have some water, please?" The cactus was really kind and willingly gave her some water to drink. Do you know what is the moral of this story? Can you guess? Great job! Very well done! Never judge a book by its cover, or never judge a cactus by its leaves. Even though the flower was very beautiful, she was still very mean. The cactus was a little less beautiful, yet was very kind and allowed the flower to drink water from it. Remember, sharing is caring. I want you to practice, review, and always remember to be kind. Great job, you guys. Goodbye.